once we will revise. First one, we go to school to dash. What is the answer? We go to school to study. Second one, the dash is the head of the school. Who is head of our school? Principal. What is the answer? Principal. Okay. So third one, teachers do their work in a dash. Where they will do work? Staff room. What is the answer? Staff room. So fourth one, children play games in the dash. Children where they will play? Playground. What is the answer? Playground. Fifth one, a house made of cement and bricks is called a dash. Pakka house. What is the answer? Pakka house. Stilt houses have dash roof. Stilt houses have slanting roof. What is the answer? Slanting. Next one, dash live in caravan. Who live in caravan? Answer is nomads. Nomads live in caravan. Next, we should keep our home neat and dash. Clean. What is the answer? Clean. Houseboats are mostly found in dash. Houseboats are mostly found in Kashmir. What is the answer? Kashmir. So next one, market has many dash. What is the answer? Market has many shops. Shops. Answer. Okay. Next, people around our house are called dash. People around our house are called neighbors. What is the answer? Neighbors. Next, dash come with fire brigade when there is a fire in the neighborhood. What is the answer? Firefighters is the answer. Firefighters come with fire brigade when there is a fire in the neighborhood. Next one, there are many swings in the dash. Park. What is the answer? Park. Next one, the Muslims pray in dash. Mosque. What is the answer? Mosque. The Hindus go to dash to pray. The Hindus go to dash to pray. Temple. The Sikhs go to dash to pray. What is the answer? Gurudwara. The Sikhs go to Gurudwara to pray. Next one, the Parsis go to dash to worship. The Parsis go to fire temple to worship. What is the answer? Fire temple. The Buddhists go to dash to offer prayer. The Buddhists go to offer prayer. What is the answer? Buddhist. Your answer is Buddhist. Next one, food helps to dash. Food helps to grow. What is the answer? Grow. We have breakfast in the dash. We have breakfast in the morning. Okay. Next, fast food is also called dash food. Fast food is also called junk food. Junk. What is the answer? Junk. We should have dash meals in a day. How many meals we have? 3 meals. So these 22 fill up the blanks. Children, everyone learn for oral exam. Okay. Once again I'll revise. Everyone carefully. Okay. We go to school to study. Study is the answer. The dash is the head of the school. Principal. Principal is the answer. Teachers do their work in a dash. Staff room. Children play games in the dash. Playground. A house made of cement and bricks is called a dash. Pakka house. dash roof slanting dash TV caravan nomads we should keep our home neat and dash clean house boats are mostly found in dash Kashmir market has many dash shops people around our house are called dash neighbors dash come with fire brigade when there is a fire in neighborhood fire fighters there are many swings in the park what is the answer park is the answer the muslim pray in dash mosque is the answer the hindus go to dash to pray temple to pray the sikhs go to dash to pray gurudwara what is the answer gurudwara the bosses go to dash to worship fire temple the buddhists go to dash to offer prayer buddhists food helps us to dash grow we have breakfast in the morning fast food is also called dash food junk food we should have dash meals in a day how many meals three meals so these 22 letter blanks everyone know for SA1 oral exam understood children yes see you in the next class thank you children